Jimmy, you have a great sense of humor, because I heard you yell all the way from the bleachers. You said, look at Michael Blackston, he looks like a Twizzler.
Like a Twizzler.
How'd you come up with that?
He went all red right now. So, you know.
Maybe he's happy the Clippers got quiet and they got...
I'm a Lakers guy. We're still going to beat the Clippers, so I ain't worried. It's gonna be
did you
fun.
See what Snoop did? Snoop made a list
yeah.
of 20 basketball teams that are better than the Clippers.
Oh, it's a bunch of them better than the Clippers. But, you know. But the crazy thing is, Toronto turned down a trade. They could have got Paul George and Russell Westbrook, and the only thing they had to give up was Siakam. So they could have Paul George, Russell Westbrook, and Kawhi, and they won't give up Siakam. They crazy.
Now, you're playing against Floyd Mayweather today. What can we expect?
You can expect my team to win for sure. You know,
why?
We got,
Floyd doesn't lose.
Not in the boxing right, ring, but on the court he will.
Pacquiao Thurman coming up July 20th.
Yeah,
what do you think?
The what?
Manny Pacquiao against Keith Thurman.
Man, you know, I'm a Pacquiao fan, you know, so gotta roll with
that. What do you like about him? That he's a humanitarian, that he's a great boxer?
I like what he stands for, man, you know, because the one thing is, man, I was raised in a small town and in the country music family, man, one thing we always preach is giving back, you know what I'm saying? So I look at the, I respect, you know, athletes and entertainers, what they do, but if I can tie in a connection to the person, that's even deeper.
What is next for you career-wise?
Career-wise, like right now we're on tour with Rascal Flatts. We have my first single, Best Shot, with number one on country radio.
And that's country?
Yeah,
you sing country?
Yeah, man. Yeah, my single, Best Shot, with number one on country radio for like 3 weeks.
That's amazing. Yeah, I would have never thought you. Yeah, I would thought you were a hip-hop rapper.
Nah, bro. I can't rap a present.
Tell me about being a country singer. How's that experience for you?
It's fun, man. It's great. Like, you know, I grew up in a small town called Milton, Delaware. It had like 800 people. And, you know, my dad listened to my country music, and my mom was into Christian. So kind of Christian and country kind of go the same together, man. So we grew up on stories and just connection with people. So
you said Delaware?
Yeah.
Salisbury, Delaware.
Oh, yeah. Fernando,
bro. I used to go to the city all the time.
Fernando's a boxing star.
Fernando, girl, my man.
Awesome.
Yeah. Man.
Awesome. Fernando, what do you say? He's a country singer. Can you believe that?
I mean, I love country.
Yeah, man.
You know, I mean, you know.
Number one song. Where do we find it?
Man, it's iTunes, Spotify, everywhere that they got music. They got it.
Oh, yeah.
So, oh, yeah.
Okay, tell people where to follow you, your social media.
Follow me at Jimmy Allen, JimmyAllen, on all the socials and all that good stuff.
Okay, last thing.
Yeah, bro.
If there's a boxer or MMA fighter that you could walk out for his next fight, who would it be with your song?
That's still fighting right
yeah,
now?
Yeah, that's still fighting.
I got a song called Underdogs. So I would probably say if it's a boxer, you box or MMA?
Box.
Fernando Guerrero.
Fernando Guerrero, right, my man.
There you have it, Fernando. You never know.
Awesome meeting you, bro.
Great meeting you, Jimmy. Keep it up, man. Stay tuned. VSLJPoint.com and Seckbach reporting.